What we are trying in all these discussions and talks here is to see if we cannot radically bring about a transformation of the mind. Not accept things as they are, but to understand it, to go into it, to examine it. Give your heart and your mind with everything that you have to find out a way of living differently. There's no guru. There's no master, no savior. You yourself are the teacher and the pupil. You are the master, you are the guru, you are the leader. You are everything.